Hello guys, today I will be talking about the new ERLC April Fool's update. Let's begin. As you see, there is a new pet GUI in game. It contains all these pets for a certain amount of money. For example, a cat would cost 800 ingami money. It says it is only available for one day. I don't know if we will be able to keep the pets after this. It is only for civilian team. Now to demonstrate what they do. They of course follow you around. But if the pet is far away or gets stuck to an object, it teleports to you, like Minecraft. Anyways, thanks for watching and I will see you next video. Goodbye.